Hi, after a long time, I'm back again with a new dev tips tutorial for you. If you are currently following this tutorial, it's because you are using Notepad++, which is one of the best, simple, easy to use Notepad, not editor or simple editor available out there. If you are not using it, maybe you may consider giving it a try. But here, I'm not going to show you how to use Notepad, plus I'm going to show you how you can use it, Notepad++, to compare to text file. In order to do that, you will need to add a plugin. So suppose here is your Notepad++, what you come here is, you come to plugin here, and then go to plugin admin, right? And from here, you scroll back and select compare. But sometime, if you are using one old version of Notepad++, you may have stuff like this one. You may have some updates available. What you have to do is to first update it. And if it happened that you are not able to perform the update because the installation of plugin manager failed, what you have to do is simple to remove it and go and download a new latest version of Notepad++. You can just go here, and from here you can click current versions, and here possibly from here you will be able to download it. And I assume that you can easily do this one. So after downloading here, we go to the download folder, and here you have your installation file. Before installing, make sure that you go to properties here and unblock it, right? Then you can install it. Then after the installations, now we come here, we not have no updates here. Then now we can go and install. Here you say yes, give the permissions. And now if you come here, you should have compare available here. But how to compare it? We are going to find a small test. Suppose that you just want to compare stuff like this one. You just randomly copy some text, like here, the line of text, and we put it here, and then go to new tabulations, create a new file, new tab, and then we put it here. Then you select the second file that you want to do, and come down here and move it to other view, right? You can see it here. You can see you can see move to, not clone to other view, but move to other view. When we select it, we have our text here, right? Now if we go and compare these two text, we can see that the two text match. So if you make like small add S here to administrator and compare again, you can see that you have some differences. And same thing go if you add maybe one here and delete by there and do whatever you want. If you go and compare, we should see that many changes. We can see many changes here, right, highlighted in orange. So we may have many text, right? We can have many text. We can always add something like this one, and we can also move it to the second, to another view. We move it there, and then we create create another test. And so here is how we can, we may compare this maybe this second test here with that one. What you have to keep the two texts open that you want to compare, and the same things goes here. So already compared, so here. So that is it for this tutorial. I hope that it has been useful to you. You know how to compare text now using Notepad++. So stay tuned. Thank you and bye.